If you see the movie Big Mouth or the TV show Big Mouth, there's an episode in there that I'm surprised if they didn't get that right out of my memory. Because
which one?
That where they end up fucking a couch.
Oh, did it hurt having sex with a couch, or was it like a nice couch?
No, it hurt.
Have you ever had sex with any other inanimate objects?
Am I really supposed to answer that?